Hey guys, I'm Azur4 here and give you another walkthrough of. Actually, I'm still continuing. Giving you a walkthrough of. Well, what is it? What's it called again? I'm sorry. I forgot the game I was playing. Just Cause 4! Oh shit. Hey, Steve Landon.
Hey Rico, Sargento and his team need to set up the wind cannons in Nueva Voz. But there's a problem. The city is crawling with Black Hand.
You need a distraction.
Head into Nueva Voz. Find a Black Hand tank. I've marked one for you.
So, I feel like this was pointless. I swear, moments like that, Rico looks cool as shit.
Plan.
Steal the tank. When the Black Hand come looking for it, we ambush them and give Sargento's team a chance to set up those wind cannons.
No problem.
Bring the tank to these coordinates.
If we start using the tank, we'll call the command.
Acknowledge. Interim on site. All units engage.
Thank you.
I'm here.
Perfect.
People.
Oops, sorry. Another thing is that enemy vehicles had infinite ammo, so what the hell?
Their tanks.
Is there any fact that
the wind cannons are ready to go? Yes, keep on ahead.
Air support is on hold.
Oh, fuck me.
That was nice.
Tank squad deployed. On our way.
Let's do something faster. One less blimp, one less problem.
We could have something here. Looking into it.
I'm in position.
Perfect
good
timing.
I know, that looks so freaking cool.
Dude.
We've got a tornado.
Bueno, evict the city.
I'm already on it. Cesar, check in.
Copy that. I'm following the tornado. Storm Chaser's performing beautifully.
I'm on my way to Nueva Voz. See you soon.
You hear that?
Rico! The Black Hander here! Rico!
Say again. Mira, the Black Hand are trying to secure the wind cannons.
Mierda. If we don't destroy them, they'll deflect the tornado and our plan is fucked.
Continue to the city. I'll take care of the wind cannons.
Let's do this. You know, the Black Hand are skilled guys.
I'm heading for the wind cannons. Mira, if the Black Hand are here.
Si, they know what we're up to.
Warn our troops. We're in for a fight.
Everybody, the Black Hand are on to us. Kick their asses.
The wind cannon. Easy.
Destroy the combustion chambers on the side first.
Over here. There we go.
Now destroy that rear intake van, and the wind cannon is useless.
What was it? Okay, there we go again.
That's one down.
Last known position was on site. Stand by.
That's all the cannons on this side.
Found him!
There's one more Wind cannon on the other side of the canyon.
On my way.
Yeah, it's not easy.
Tornado through the mine. Better hurry.
Thank you, Cesar.
Enemy spotted.
Last cannon. That's it. Cannons are gone.
I can confirm. The tornado is entering the pass.
Wait for me down there, Cesar. I'm on my way.
Copy.
Yeah.
Oh, this is gonna be lit as fuck.
Hostile hasn't re-engaged. Eyes open for further contact.
All right. Let's see what this thing can do.
Si, thank you. Stay as close as you can to the tornado. I need to get the necessary readings.
Let's roll.
We're too far. Stay close. We need to make sure the tornado is growing.
Oh, I thought I was going to drive into it. Oh, man.
Is this a tape deck?
Yeah. I made a mixtape.
Oh, God, no!
Play it.
Don't ever let someone listen. Play it. Please, it's not.
Okay. It's nice.
No, it's fucking not.
Better. Like that. I've got readings again.
So, is this amazing that this is a tornado in Just Cause 4?
Ay, que carajo! Ay, the power of this thing!
I know!
Are you sure about this, Rico?
Well, I am Rico Rodriguez. He's right, it is. Oh, fuck,
the tornado's changing direction!
Shit, Mira!
The Black Hand are redirecting the tornado. They're trying to stop it from reaching the city.
Cesar, take the storm chaser and get out of here. I'll get the tornado back on track.
How?
Should what?
Rico, aeropuerto Nueva Voz. I'll brief you on the way.
Understood. I'm up.
They've got half a dozen cannons to hold the tornado here, but you only need to take out the ones blocking its path.
Flag them.
Already done.
Target slash known position.
One wind cannon down.
Let's do this.
One cannon left.
To the tower.
Whoa!
This is a war zone.
Rico, I'm in some trouble.
Oh,
Cesar,
fuck.
What is it?
I tried to break through a Black Hand roadblock and, I'm surrounded. The storm chaser is holding up for now, but...
I'm coming.
I'm trying to see the objective. There we go.
I'm getting better at getting shot at, no?
You're a pro. Sit tight. I'll handle this.
Damn straight. I like saying, I am transformed.
That was amazing.
Yeah, you're pretty good at getting shot at. Now get to the vantage point.
See? I can't wait to see this UFO up close.
Mira, Cesar's almost in position.
Good. So am I.
You shall get to higher ground. The show's about to start.
Oh, can we dive into it? Dude. I know what comes violence comes revolution.
Engaging cannons now. Wing cannons online. It's working. Good job, people. Good job.
The Black Hand are attacking.
We have to protect those wing cannons.
There's too many of them.
Hold your ground.
I've got this.
I've got this because I'm a Marion! Sorry, it's just how he came up was like, I've got this.
them off.
Let's do the Zuko Scooches catch! Oh, it. Such a trope. Probably should have thought about that. Well, I really should have thought about that, huh?
Mira, reinforcements.
Not everyone has a wingsuit, okay?
That's okay, I'm good.
Back off!
Sorry, what one? Tornado's still growing. That is so fucking cool. Seriously, it's like the tank with the missile. You're giving us this opportunity, man.
Come in, Rico. Lost him.
Peter, look!
How can you see him?
Mira, I'm on the tornado core. What am I looking for?
Look for an access panel. It should be near the center of the core.
Now I cannot blame you, Caesar, for calling this a UFO. No, Caesar, you have your UFO.
I can't believe this. Everybody, come check this out. Oh, you all doubted me, but now I have proof. Proof that the reptilians have infiltrated the highest levels of government. Proof that Oscar Espinosa hails from the Alpha Draconis system. Proof that no human could have created.
Is this a USB port?
Is this a USB port? What kind of alien ship has a USB port?
Sorry, Cesar. That thing is man-made.
But
Espinosa may not have been one of your lizardmen.
Reptilians.
But his UFO has killed hundreds of his own people. And now he's exposed. You've uncovered a real conspiracy, Cesar.
Hey, guys. You're gonna want to check this out.
Let me guess.
The Tornado Core wasn't the only one that was mobile. This one was a prototype, but there's another more advanced device under construction at Iapa.
Can you use this to disable the defensive node?
See. The virus is ready. We just need to send it.
What are we waiting for?
Can I be the one that sends it?
You're good to go. Just hit enter.
Take this, you non-alien motherfucker!
So, how mad is Espinosa right now? That was pretty cool. I'm going to end it right here, guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.